My name is Isabel Hilton. I'm a journalist and I'm a board member of Free Word. I think the most pressing issue in Europe today are the potentially millions of people fleeing the conflict in Syria and no doubt soon Libya, who are arriving at the borders of Europe, and Europe is incapable of formulating a collective approach to giving these people shelter, giving them a safe place to be, and addressing themselves to the real issue, which is the conflict. So we are taking it out on the victims of the conflict. Their arrival is driven by a war that we are completely failing to deal with.